Lots to see there. Now, before we go, taking a brief look at the weather, and we've got a relatively mild late February night in store, with the overnight low only dipping to 5 degrees Celsius here in Seoul. Saturday will start off overcast, but rain is in the forecast for the central region from around lunchtime. Sunday, the final day of the long holiday break, will be sunnier, but it's going to be a lot colder than today. Finally, let's take a look at the weather conditions around the world.